guys, it's me, Vix73, and welcome back to some more Titanfall 2 multiplayer gameplay from the pre-alpha tech test that went out to LA. For if you want to get my general first impressions of the game, make sure to check out my previous video. Link down below, you can check out the Bounty Hunt game mode on that video. But what we're checking out right here is Pilots versus Pilots. This is another game mode that there were tons of requests for in the original Titanfall. And now it is its own game mode within Titanfall 2. So as you might have guessed from the name, it's just Pilots versus Pilots. There are no Titans. We're playing Team Deathmatch right here, but I'm hoping the other game modes will be tied in to this right here. So this is where you get your really kind of fast-paced action, your twitch shooting that needs to be on point. And again, with all the different abilities that you have in the game, again, me still loving the grapple, you can have a lot of fun playing this game. And again, look at that level of maneuverability. I do nearly get out of the battlefield and stuck in this tree there. That's, I think, to stop you just chilling in there, which I could see people doing. It's probably a difficult point to shut anyone down from. But yeah, maps are condensed down a little bit, and it's just all out player versus player. That's pretty much what there is to it. So this also gives a really good opportunity for sniping. As you can see in the title, there is going to be, and from the pre-intro clip, there is going to be some sniper plays after this first game. So if you really want to see some sniping, then flick through this first gameplay right here into the clips of sniping. There wasn't a full sniping gameplay because, honestly, I was not good enough at it to, you know, do consistently well across the game. But I did get some really nice plays and shots in that little segment, so hopefully you guys will enjoy that. Again, as you can see, I'm starting to learn how to slingshot around using the grappling hook. Again, I could have used the stim, or I could have used the cloak, or, you know, the decoy as well. Those are very cool class abilities, if you like. But just the maneuverability with how I play worked an absolute charm, and I was able to, you know, run all over these guys. I think I chased this guy for ages. Let's see. Yeah, I'm like, please, sir, stop. Trying to slide my way through. Again, all the different cover that you can kind of use and the different ways of getting around the map are a lot of fun. It can be quite tough to keep up with, I must say, just going from, you know, other games that are pretty flat to this with all of its verticality and all that sort of crazy stuff going on. In terms of the weaponry, I was using the SMG there, whereas you will see me using the assault rifle I picked up right here, and you will have been seeing me use that in my previous video. So those are kind of the main things I have to say about Pilots versus Pilots. Ton of fun. I'm gonna let you guys watch the rest of the gameplay, and I'll be back with some VO when we pull out the sniper.
Moving in. win our bay. Fight harder.
And here we are, it's time for some snipes. This was actually a lot of fun to use. Pop a little static smoke cloud there, cover me, and this sniper pretty much one shot kill to chest and head, and slight bit of bullet drop and bullet lead time required. This was something absolutely stupid. The developer said this was the furthest to not, in fact, I'm not going to give away what happens just yet. Just to give reference, this is Nate Shot shooting at me. He was sat next to me. Bam! Hit him with a no scope. Oh my, we both went mental. He couldn't believe what had happened. He thought I quick scoped him. So yeah, according to the developers, that was the longest no scope they've ever seen on the game. So hey, I have a little record at this point on Titanfall 2, but I'm sure once the tech test goes live on the 19th, I'm sure I'll be losing that. But as you can see, really satisfying. The sound is definitely well up there. I will admit, when people get close to you, you do drop super fast, so you do have to really stay on the outskirts. But then you've got the lead time to take into account. Sometimes I was able to get lucky with a quick scope type thing. I had a weapon mod that allowed me to ADS a little bit quicker. Any shot like that is the most satisfying thing in the world. But yeah, I was enjoying it. There was another sniper which shoots two bullets parallel that do slightly less damage. And if you manage to hit both of them, you'll get the kill. If you get one, I mean, if they're hurt, you'll finish the kill. There's another nice little no-scope. I was getting way too lucky with those. The spread is, from what I've heard, pretty huge on this. So I think this is the last little sniper clip I have right here. Again, using the double jump. That was perhaps a little bit fluky. But again, you know, you can be very versatile with the sniper. Realistically, you don't want to be sat miles away, because with how fast and up and down people move, you're not going to be able to get that, you know, unless you're really good, not being able to that bullet drop and bullet lead set up enough to hit. I mean, I don't know if you see it anywhere around here. Again, the grapple is just, it honestly changed the game for me. Nice little jump shot to give me the elevation there. I think there's one more as well. So, oh yeah, I haven't explained what this game mode is as well. This is the next game mode we're checking out. This is amped hardpoint. So, 3 neutral points on the map to capture. You gain points for having any one of them under your control. It has Titans, full player setup in there. And what you can actually do is you can stay on a point and amp it to have it receive double the points per unit time. Which I should have done way more, but I really just wanted to get out there and kill people here and there. So again, I'm using the SMG. In fact, I'm not sure I was using the SMG in the last game. I don't even remember. In fact, maybe I was. Who knows? But yeah, 3 points to capture. Control the points on the map. Do what you can. I'll let you guys check it out to see how it plays out. Again, getting quite decent at grappling by this point in time. And enjoy the rest of the gameplay. Let me know what you thought. Check out the details in the description below. Big thanks to EA once again for letting me come out to LA to capture this. And there will be more Titanfall 2 on the channel soon. So, See you guys then.
Titan is ready, pilot. Standing by for your call.
Transferring controls to pilot. Warning, hostile pilot on hull. Warning, hull is taking excessive damage.
Thermite launcher armed. Titan is standing by. Call it when ready. Stand by for Titanfall.
This one, we'll regroup and come back stronger.